Are you Bray?
The great Commander Shepard. And me without my autograph book.
Save it. Just take me to Arya.
Follow me.
So where is she?
Shepard.
Arya, how dramatic.
There are too many eyes and ears in Purgatory.
I assume this is about retaking Omega?
This is about your war, Shepard. Cerberus controlling the Terminus system seriously bolsters their mobility. Since taking Omega, they've spread through the galaxy. Surely the Alliance has noticed.
Cut to the chase. What's your plan?
Kick them out. I've amassed a fleet of Merc ships we're going to punch through enemy lines and invade. Once we're on Omega, it's a ground war. That's why I want you. I only accept the best. The leader of the Cerberus occupation is General Oleg Petrovsky. He's the one who ousted me.
Don't know him.
The elusive man's top military strategist and best kept secret. But all you really need to know is that he's a merciless bastard.
What's your intel on the occupation?
Petrovsky's army is massive and he's got Omega locked tight. The information stops there.
So you're winging it?
Not at all. There are secrets on Omega only I know. Secrets that will provide us a foothold. I can tell you this. Petrovsky's invasion was precise and ruthless. He'll stop at nothing to win.
Sounds familiar.
Shepard, I know my reputation. I know I'm hated. I ruled Omega with an iron fist. But the people were free. Their lives were theirs. I preserved that. This man took all that away, and he is going to pay. When Omega is mine again, I'll give you everything. I've got ships, mercs, Ezo, all yours for the war.
What's the catch?
I have objections to some of the company you keep. So you'll have to leave the Normandy and its crew behind.
My crew are professionals.
Let's just say, I want you all to myself. Bray will provide coordinates to my fleet. Oh, and while we're still in the Citadel, please be discreet.
The fleet is hidden in this system. Signal me when you're on your way. Arya and I will meet you on the command ship. Can't wait to see what all the fuss is about.
Thank you. We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser?
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
A lot could go wrong.
The assault's been planned for weeks, Shepard. For now, just sit back. Let me steer.
Not the best start to our partnership, Arya.
How things begin isn't nearly as important as how they end. Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Head for the command ship.
Cruiser, I don't have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Lance. Run voice recognition. Alpha Tango Zed. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! Signal the fleet through the relay. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
All systems failing!
We can make it!
Arya, don't be stupid. Sound the evac.
Damn it! Program escape pods for the station.
Let's go! Everyone out! There's no time!
Ah!
guess that asshole really did upgrade Omega's outer defenses.
So it would seem.
The other escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
This is what I brought you for. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Aria relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it.
I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
Our pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Over here, Shepard.
Oh. Aria to Fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. Team, report in. Bray, you there?
Affirmative. But only 6 pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ship's delay. Hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there. Those cannons have to be stopped. The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Intruders located. Stop the gear.
Come on.
That's done it. One of our pods.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight!
Controls. Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point. Come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations.
It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Aria, look!
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
Chance the general knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. Bray, stay sharp. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came.
Alert. defense system station compromised. Outer defense is down, unrecoverable. Armed response initiative T-752.
The intruders! Open fire!
We're causing a stir. Good.
Feels good to let loose. The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good. Some of my men. Getting close to the rendezvous. Let's move. I know that symbol.
Looks like a gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Warning. Omega has been compromised. All servers, personnel, report to stations.
The Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
One of my soldiers. What the hell is he doing? You piece of shit.
bastards fast! Need to check out that force field. Over here, Shepard. Poor idiot. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Arya Taloak.
Nyrene, what the hell are you doing here?
Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. If it wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
Arya doesn't trust easily. I guess you're a good friend.
I don't know. Are we, Arya?
Shepard, this is Nyrene Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back. I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait. Follow us, we'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
Ready to put that gun to good use?
You have no idea how ready.
Thank you.
So why are you back, Aria?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
What's the fleet status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the...
Lower blast doors! Lower the blast doors!
Why aren't the cannons online?
Something's jamming them. Trying to identify.
We'll flank the enemy. Get them off you.
Okay.
your boss. I'm coming for
good.
Aria, there's a Cerberus engineer in here hacking the cannons, keeping them offline.
We'll find him.
Incoming!
General's forces at bay for a while.
Let's get inside.
Bunker team, retract the bridge and lower the blast door. We're coming in. We're in. Lock it down.
Aria, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the General's clued in?
Yeah, I feel like a sitting duck here.
I have no intention of sitting around, and you both should know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
Nyrene has military training. We can put her to good use.
You're so quick to trust, huh, Shepard? Nyrene never approved of Omega's, what did you call it? Moral bankruptcy? Are you willing to help defend it now?
You'll find me very willing to liberate this station.
Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty, officer. Bray, keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
If you think I'm gonna let you carve a bloody path through this campaign, you're sadly mistaken.
And if you think you're going to change me, well, you're welcome to try. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
What will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
Sir.
Cerberus knows we're here. We'll be setting up combat ships, so pay attention to the roster updates. We also lost some supplies coming in. This is me saying make every damn shot count. Once we get eyes on another target.
Shepard.
Human.
Aria wants to talk to you.
What's the trouble here?
Power inverters are shorting, trying to find a workaround, but no go. They can probably be scrounged up somewhere on Omega. If you come across a set of carry inverters, bring them back here.
I'll see what I can do.
You there? I swear, if you don't answer soon... Finally. Where are you? You don't know? Seriously? Look, just check your Omni-tool for the station signal.
Rerouting system.
Commander, if you have a moment.
What is it?
I've been tasked with increasing this command center's control of Omega's operating systems. I've hacked surveillance on many decks. Tapped various internal communication conduits, but I can only reach so far. There are terminals in Cerberus-controlled areas, and... well, you could get your hands on them. When you find these terminals, a simple input code will give me access privileges and more influence on station systems.
Easy enough.
Good. I'll keep an eye on my board, and I'll let you know when my codes are activated. Thanks.
Supplies are gonna be tight.
This area is still unsecured. Off limits for now, Commander.
And those people.
Well, yeah. That too.
Just a reminder, Commander. When you find Cerberus terminals, please input my access code.